You don't marry someone you can live with. You marry the person you can't live without.
I've heard it said that all love without friendship for its base is like a mansion built on sand.
One day, just one day, one moment, the whole world will stop when you meet that person.
Baby, I'm so proud to call you my wife. Here's to a lifetime of happiness.
Overlooking Central Park. That's where I'm gonna get married in a little bit. At the other hotel, getting ready.
My morning has been pretty even keel, well paced, as I expected, planned it. Your sweet moonbeam, the smell of you in every single dream I dream. Oh my god, it's the most incredible outfit that I've ever seen.
Can't wait to see how his outfit looks.
It's a traditional Indian sherwani.
Now at this point in the speech, I'm expected to make some funny joke or remark about how I'm the best man or the better man, but I'm not going to do that because it's not a joke. I really am the best man.
Now the bride and groom will exchange their rings.
Hasnav is perfect. When I first met him, within 2 seconds, I said to myself, man, like it or not, I have to marry this guy. I found my soulmate. A game show love connection we can't deny.
It's going to be a very happy and blessed day. Obsessed. My heart is bound to be right out my untrimmed chest. I believe in you like a virgin, you're Madonna, and I'm always going to want to blow your.
Love together really makes me believe there is such a thing called a soulmate. Hey.